It's Carlos Perez. I'm a realtor with ERA Sellers Buyers Real Estate. What I do is I'm a real estate agent. I help people find their home or sell the current home that they have now. What I like working about in real estate is really the teaching part of people. Like I've come to a part where I feel very knowledgeable, very educated in my business, my craft. So I like to teach people. There's different levels of clients I work with, from first-time home buyers to somebody that sold 5, 6, 7 homes in their life. But there's always still something I could teach them and guide them with being the professional I am in the transaction or the process. Anybody that's looking to buy a home, the number one piece of advice is to hire a professional. You always want to work with a realtor, especially if, as a home buyer, that is really no expense to you and you have a professional on your side guiding you step by step through the process. And don't just go with the first person. You could interview people, talk to them, and see who's going to be the best suit for you. El Paso is a good fit for my company. Number one is the growth in El Paso is amazing right now. We go throughout the city and I drive throughout town all the time, but we hear complaints. Traffic is horrible. Construction everywhere. The way I see it is I see that as growth. I see that as opportunity. Money's moving, people are moving. So that's it, that's growth. So that's why the company I'm with, we use a lot of technology to people in growth, stay ahead of the curve. Try to bring the best possible experience for our clients. And that's how El Paso is going too, because El Paso is growing, trying to bring the best possible experience for our people living here. Something that excites me, I really like something in El Paso is, I grew up here and growing up it was predominantly Hispanic, but now you see this is very, what's that word I'm looking for? Eclectic, it's very eclectic. Of us have become very eclectic, so I meet people from all over the country now, not just the country, but all over the world. From Europe, from Africa, from all over. There's people coming to El Paso, becoming very eclectic, and that's something that excites me. I get to meet people and cultures, and that, I think that helps me grow and become a better person. The best way to contact me, go through my website, you'll find all my social media links and everything there as well, is my full name, www.luiscarlospedes.com. That's my name.